So, this is Romali.
I heard they've been into sorcery for centuries. Can't say I met anyone who knew much about it, though.
It has long been known as an insular nation. They have a history of its people avoiding contact with outsiders.
I must admit, I don't know much about it either. Though, I have heard that there was a sorceress who protected the land.
I've read similar tales. Unfortunately, that's just it. I know little beyond those records. Most sources seem to suggest that she sought neither wealth nor influence with her powers. She simply desired to protect the land.
Say, Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
Dislike?
Though, from what I can tell, perhaps you haven't given it much thought thus far.
I have not.
But the world you're saving, that includes us humans, does it not? Do you not want to know more about us? If you're going to restore the world as it used to be, then it wouldn't hurt to know what humans want.
What humans want? I fail to see the immediate necessity of doing so. But I will consider it. I must think of our next move.
Here ends your miserable existence. Scorch! Lightning bolt! You have been caught.
fight. You have nowhere to run. Come forth.
I was awaiting your call.
Victory is within your grasp. Back to the void. All to be purified per Odin's decree. Face your you are defying our gods. My blade shot faster than you. I can help. Surrender to the divine. I expected nothing less. sense a soul here.
Can you hear me?
I hear you. Show yourself.
You are a being of divine power, are you not? Please, would you hear my plea? My name is Tyka. It was once my duty to watch over this land.
Then speak, Tyka. What is it you want?
This area has been plagued with monsters. It is only a matter of time before my soul succumbs to the onslaught. Yet I cannot bear the thought of becoming one of them and causing harm to those I fought so hard to protect.
So you wish for me to save you from your plight?
Yes, please. I would be forever in your debt.
Be the first to strike. Egon, I summon you to battle.
Leave it to me.
Give them hell, and then come. The end of this is.
I'm proud to prove you my ally.
Your training is indeed perfect. Fearsome foe.
What is this foul stench? Have beasts come stumbling into the palace?
No, no, look! Not beasts!
guardian.
To my side, my noble Imperial.
Show you the strength of Yerhard's lineage.
Your miserable existence. The fight is yours.
Time to wreak some havoc.
Fire soul, you shall be free. Sing in harmony, O divine.
whittle them down, little by little.
Fortune doesn't smile on the first to strike. Come forth, Cypher. Bring me triumph.
Whistle them down, little fire.
Fire the blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Fools you are, defying the gods. Futile attempt. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Eivor, take them down!
Let's go!
Brave! You have nowhere to run. Know that this is the end. Fall!
Eradicate every last one.
This one is strong.
No mercy for those who threaten us.
Egon, take them down.
Let's go.
I will not stop until the world is saved. Think of our next move.
not. I have an idea.
Okay, let me take a look.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
I want to meet my end knowing that I lived as a human, proudly protecting my fellow humans. But dear sister, I still wish for you to live.
Defiled soul, you shall be free.
this!
The world awaits salvation. Futile attempt. Holy laws decree obliteration. Divine rage.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie.
We end this here.
Charge!
to the void. This should be easy enough. Loyal Cypher, heed my force.
If you'll allow me.
No need for pity.
Do not underestimate me. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Surrender! nowhere to run.
This should be simple enough.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Holy laws decree your obliteration.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
Okay, let me take a look.
Defiled soul! You shall be free!
Void.
You won't need chains in there. Put your arms out. I'll take them off.
No, leave them on. Please. I don't know how long I can hold this power back.
An easy fight.
To my side, our noble Imperial.
I shall claim victory.
To my side, Christopher. My noble Imperial.
I was ever to go for.
Some souls cannot be sold.
Great.
futile attempt. I must think of our next move. You are defying the gods. An easy fight.
No need for pity.
We end this here. Running for me in time. Egon, give them a fight you will never forget.
If you need bodies that high, I'm your man.
Thank you.
strike.
Chilling blade.
Take care of this, Cypher.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance. I'll be standing by.
The song of mine beckons the end.
Requesting your aid, Valkyrie. An opportunity of
show me why it is.
Ah, you smell of fat.
Your pupil. Salvation.
Requesting your aid, Valkyrie.
You're doing fine,
I cannot thank you all enough for what you have done. Taika, it is time for you to learn what lies ahead for your soul. It is a Naglfar, formed from a fragment of your soul. Yes, I can sense myself within it. It is me. though my mind is utterly lost, crippled by regret.
The pain was too much for your human body to contain. But fear not. Our Valkyrie here will ease its burden.
We shall purify this soul.
Thank you.
My soul. I cannot thank you enough. Now, I may finally pass peacefully into oblivion.
Is that enough for you? Is there nothing else you have left undone from when you were alive?
From when I was alive? Yes. Yes, there is. I failed to stand up for myself. I threw my life away, thinking my execution must be just if it was what the people desired. Even though I knew there were still those who needed my help. That is why I have wandered these lands for countless winters. Tyker, as we speak, the world faces utter destruction. Become an Einherjar, and serve as one of my chosen warriors. So, I might help those I once failed to protect?
With your knowledge and power, I have no doubt about it.
You may have perished. But your journey shall begin once more. Together, with us. Then the path I must take is clear to me. We must continue our search for the next gift. Come on.
Purified.
Quite a horde of monsters.
And that's on top of the countless monsters we saw on the way here. Valkyrie, do you think we will make it through?
I fear that we shall have the same luck wherever we go. The monsters will always gather wherever a gift...
What is it, Valkyrie?
This is strange. The gift seems to be... moving.
What? Is that even possible? Don't tell me this one could walk around on its own.
It is possible that something is transporting it. We must hurry. Do not let your guard falter.
tell me. What is this? Fire does indeed have its uses.
Well, look at that. Are those new Einherjar I see in your roster? Your quest to save the world must be going well, then.
I have no patience for your nonsense. If you value your life, you would do well to relinquish the gift.
You're still very much dancing to Odin's sorry tune, I see. I guess I have no choice but to...
What are you doing, Hilde? Was I not clear you were to return immediately after retrieving the artifact?
Please, forgive my insolence.
It matters not. So we meet at last, little Valkyrie. Oh, how I have longed for this moment. Do put away those trinkets of yours. I have no intention of harming you, for you shall all soon be mine.
Who are you, and what are you scheming?
Scheming? Why, nothing at all. I only came to see the face of the poor Valkyrie forced to slave away for the almighty Odin's all-consuming folly.
The Allfather hopes to save the world. Any who hinder him shall meet a swift death.
Oh, how loyal. Though, let me ask you this. Did you ever stop to consider how he intends to go about saving the world?
What are you...
You haven't, have you? Oh, you poor, wretched thing. You've yet to realize that you are merely a pawn in his machinations. But I shall say no more. Deal with those creatures as you wish. We shall cross paths again, my swift, unwitting Valkyrie.
Think carefully about her words. She is more honest than Odin will ever be.
Wait!
Snap out of it! We can worry about them later. We've got slightly more pressing problems right now.
Defiled soul, you shall be treated. Excellent work. I am glad to have you. Divine rage
of God. Summon no mercy, Valkyrie!
think of something fast, or things are gonna go from bad to worse. What now?
Allfather?
As you can see, with my power restored, I can now send an avatar to Midgard.
Thank you, Allfather. Were you concerned for our safety?
I cannot have you die on me at such a crucial time now, can I? Are you all unhurt?
Yes, Allfather. Thanks to your assistance, we are all unscathed.
Then I am glad. Now, there is another matter I wish to discuss. Return to Asgard post-haste.
Yes, Allfather.
I dread to think what would have become of us had Odin not intervened.
Indeed. Let us return to Asgard. Odin used what little power he still has just to save us. His mere servants. I will not let his faith in us go squandered.
Looks like we've got some free time on our hands.
You know, we've become quite the party now. What say we get to know each other a little better?
A bit of bonding? Yes, I think that could do us good.
We're all so different, after all. The era we lived in, our homeland. Knowing how we all think will make us stronger as a unit.
What about you, Taika? Is there anything you'd care to know about?
Well, actually, if it wouldn't be too much trouble, I'd like to find out more about the Valkyrie.
Wouldn't we all? Although, now that I think about it, I feel like she's changed recently. When I first met her, it was like she was a puppet or something. She had no emotion, just completely focused on the task at hand.
I remember feeling that too. Yet, recently, she started to listen more to what we have to say.
You're saying that she's becoming more human-like?
Yes, you could say that. She's definitely not as distant as she used to be.
She provided me a chance to be rid of my regrets before I died. She's my savior. I know that much.
It's not just you. She saved us all. I guess it'd be more accurate to say that she is still saving us.
I never thought I would serve another. But perhaps this is fate. I would do anything to serve her now.
She needs our help too, though. So it's our duty to be there when she calls on us.
So you believe in the good that she can accomplish? Thank you. I feel better now that I've heard how you all feel.
Simply put, We follow her commands and fight by her side.
I feel honored to call you all my allies and to fight for the sake of the world and for Valkyrie. I have returned from Midgard. Allfather, thank you again for intervening in our time of need. However, it is with deep regret that I return without the next gift. It was stolen before we could obtain it.
I see. Perhaps this was inevitable, considering who is against us. I failed to warn you of her. Our adversary was once a second-class Aesir. She goes by the name Fenrir.
Fenrir.
As you know, we gods can be classified according to strength. As a second-class Aesir, Fenrir is very nearly as powerful as myself. However, she is utterly corrupt, and her brutality knows no bounds. She is the epitome of true evil. Her craving for destruction was insatiable, and in her lust for power, she tried to take the throne, starting a war on Asgard.
So the chaos that has engulfed this world, your wounds, they are all Fenrir's doing.
Yes. I managed to wound her severely, yet I failed to deliver a fatal blow. But heed my words, Valkyrie. Do not seek her out, for she is far too powerful. Concentrate on the salvation of the world. That is your task.
I shall not fail you.
As you do that, I will attempt to locate her whereabouts. She cannot be allowed to run amok any longer.